In March, Polk Drug investigators raided the Perkle Road home of 43-year-old Michael DeFalco near Lakeland. DeFalco has an extensive arrest record. He's done time in state prison for trafficking drugs. On this day, members of a multi-department task force claim they discovered drugs, weapons, and stolen property. A security camera they missed showed detectives also discovered a fun video game to play, Wii Bowling. And over the course of the next 9 hours, game on, and here we go. Who's the man? That's right. Now he sets up for the spare. Ooh! This detective bowled frame after frame after frame. Practice makes perfect. And while another female detective lifted a couch looking for drugs, this guy focused on pin action. Now, you might be under the impression police work can get pretty exciting. Well, it can. Polk Sheriff Grady Judd calls the display embarrassing.
How do you explain it?
Well, you can't explain that. My deputies know that they shouldn't have been playing Wii while they were involved in that search warrant.
Detectives from the Sheriff's Office, Winter Haven, Auburndale, and Lakeland PDs participated in the raid, all caught on camera.
That doesn't please me. What pleases me less is the supervision that didn't say, turn the television off.
Instead of ordering the video game and television turned off, this supervisor from Lakeland PD joined the fun. Wow, a strike. That raised the bar on several levels.
Does have pretty good form.
It does.
Defense attorney Rick Escobar watched a sampling of the drug raid video.
I've never seen anything like this, and I find this very offensive. Shocking, embarrassing. I'm sure that the department is extremely embarrassed by this behavior.
Records show 16 detectives spent 9 hours searching DeFalco's property. The cost to taxpayers, $4,000.
All the citizens are thinking, well, wait a minute, we're paying these people to go out there and protect us, and here they are playing, you know, bowling on our time.
The sheriff argues there's always downtime during searches. No tax dollars were wasted.
The nature of a search warrant is hurry up and wait. It just is. Am I trying to defend the fact that they were bowling? Not at all. That was inappropriate.
The sheriff claims he launched an internal administrative investigation and will wait for a final report before he decides if anyone will face discipline.
It's an embarrassment to the detectives involved, and it's an embarrassment to the organization. But you know what? We employ 1,800 people. Not one of them are perfect. We all make mistakes. They made a mistake.